guys, MC Roger Game here. I'm playing with MC Roger Game on the CBMT with Roger Game and Robot for another video of WWE prediction matches. I've chosen the Usos versus Sheamus and Cesaro. I'm not really that keen on this match. I probably prefer Dean Ambrose versus Seth Rollins. Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins versus the Usos. No, it just feels better in heel versus heel again. But you know what's going to. And you're probably wondering why I chose a tornado tag match. I just thought it'd be a bit of fun, you know, if I chose a tornado tag match. I mean, it's probably going to be a regular tag team match and all, but I don't know. I thought to make this match more fun because, to be honest, the match doesn't really look very great on paper. Well, if Sheamus and Cesaro were heels at the time, I mean faces at the time, Maybe there could be some like, but to be honest, I do get like the storytelling in that though of what they're doing after like Sheamus and Cesaro eliminated the Usos because they were the last teams at the 10-on-10 WWE tag team match last year at Survivor Series. So that is storytelling. It's just not what we wanted though. It's just. Like, I don't know. I thought probably would have been better, right, if Sheamus and Cesaro were facing a New Day because they've got chemistry.
They've also got chemistry and they're heel and face and so are the Usos, so I mean heel and face and so are the Usos and I now do commentating and all look at Cesaro just getting over that kick and look at Jimmy Uso just did a reverse body slam on Sheamus and Sheamus wasn't too happy about that a bit. And just look at the Usos, they're just destroying everyone at any time. I mean, I think this is starting to get a bit brutal now. I mean, I bet Sheamus and Cesaro just weren't expecting this at all, especially how they fought it actually. But I think Sheamus and Cesaro might be able to turn it around now. Cause look at them both now they're beating up the Usos. And he's trying to just Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso. I always get mixed up between Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. I mean no wonder, right? I mean like they look the exact same. Well, maybe not now, I just like getting muddled up still, but I think Jimmy is also the one who started wearing the vest, and thanks so much Jimmy, because you're just a lightsaber, because I remember when the Usos were faced, like when they were good guys and they were wearing like the face paint and that, I thought they were like really boring and that, and I didn't know which Uso was who. Like they were wearing like the exact same thing, so didn't really know what was what, to be honest. And Jey Uso saves his partner. Come on! Why is it taking too long? Oh, he was about to use his finisher, but I think Cesaro blocked it for some reason. Well, to be fair, it does kind of make sense because I don't think they were friends before. And look at Cesaro, he's just beating up Jey Uso. And Jey Uso, get out of the ring quickly! Are you seeing this? The Usos won! Yeah, I picked the Usos back and I wanted. I was playing as Jey Uso, the guy who didn't pin him. It's just because for some reason Cesaro was like doing like so much. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, sorry for the bad commentating and that, guys. Anyway, I'm Craig FMC Roger Game, and this has been a pleasure. Bye.